we will learn multiplication in the series of 9. This is called the Ekayunina Sutra. But this can be done only in certain circumstances, such as 74 into 99 can be done, but 74 into 9 cannot be done, because 74 has 2 digits and 99 has 2 digits. The number of digits are same. Therefore, this is possible. But in the second circumstance, 74 has 2 digits and 9 has only 1 digit. Therefore, the number of digits in 9, which is the multiplier, is less. So, this cannot be done. But if the number of digits in the multiplier is greater, for example, 74 into 9, 99, then we can do this sutra. Now, let's take an example. 74 into 99. 74 minus 1. This is the first step. 74 minus 1 is 73. Now, the third step. We will divide our answer in two parts. Here, 73, and here 99 minus 73, because 99 is a multiplier. 73 will come down and 99 minus 73, we will solve it. That is 26. This was a fourth step. Now the final step is we will combine these together. Therefore, our final answer would be 7326. Now, let's take a look at the next example. In this, the multiplier is greater. 9 into 99. Here, we can do it as 99 into 9. Because 9 will become the multiplier and the number of digits in the multiplier would be less. Therefore, this would give us wrong answer. Therefore, 9 into 999 is correct. Now, 9 minus 1, that is 8. Then we will divide our answer in two parts. Here we will write 8 and in the next 99 minus 8. Now we will solve this. 99 minus 8 is 91. Therefore, our final answer is 891. We can also try it on a paper and a pen. Now, the next is 70 into 99. We will divide our answer in two parts. Then, 70 minus 1, that is 69. Now, here we will write 69 and here 99 minus 69, which is 30. And we will write 69 down as it is. Therefore, our final answer would be 6930. Thank you. Bye. If you like, please subscribe. We would be taking many interesting videos. Have a nice day.